Hello. Hi, Pisces. So, welcome to Pieces of Love Tarot. And I am Honey, and I will be doing your full moon in Pisces reading. Alright. So, I already shuffled the cards, and I'm just going to get into it. It is a little bit hot in my place, but I don't want to turn the air on because it's loud and I want you guys to be able to hear me. The last video I just did, the air was on, and I hope that they heard me. I have signs if you're cross watching this. I hope you guys heard me. But anyways, so Pisces full moon reading for water signs, that includes Pisces, Cancer, and Scorpio. Let's get into your reading. Also, if you stay until the end of the video, I have a surprise for you guys, okay? So, okay. Spirit guides, angels, and ancestors, full moon energy for Pisces, Cancer, and Scorpio. Please. Got the ocean sounds playing in the background for you guys, since it's the Pisces full moon and Pisces is a water sign and you guys are water signs as well, so it's not me. I thought it was me. Okay, anyways, here we go. That's your first card. I don't know, I'll just be trying to be creative for you all. That's the second card. And something else I noticed too, the way that my cards are coming out is different now. Like, it used to just pop out of the deck, and now they flip over. I don't know if that means that, like, I am advancing to a different level of tarot or something, I don't know. Or different type of spirit. See how this flips over instead of falls off. Okay. Ready? Okay, we got the Ace of Wands. Ace of Wands. Why don't we just get the word creativity? Creativity. And I'm looking at this wand. It's reminding me of like the... the sacral area of your body, if you know anything about like chakras and stuff like that. And then the sacral area is, you know, that lower region right above the root, but sacral, think about sacral. And then so kind of have something to do with like sexual energy as well, but then sexual energy is, and the sacral area has to do with creativity. So maybe, again, like, just had it. I'm getting like, you're getting ideas, some creative ideas right now. Then we got the Ace of Cups. So the universe is pouring into you with these ideas. You're being anointed with these ideas that will help you flourish in life. I'm getting like abundance, creative abundance, creative opportunities through your creative. Trust it. King of Cups. I just got done saying trust it. So King of Cups is someone that you can rely on. There might not be the most emotional person, but they are someone that you can rely on. They think very logically. So feeling like you're going to be finding balance through your creativeness, balance, harmony. I'm getting the word harmony. Let's keep going. You know, sometimes I go back once the story starts making sense to me. Maybe you're going to, because this is Knight of Wands, not the Ace of Wands, Knight of Wands. Maybe you're going to find a person that is going to balance you out. Someone that admires you. Someone that they could be like attracted to you. And this person is so attracted to you and how creative you are, the way that you express yourself. You're just flowing with all this creativity. Yes, I just made that word up probably. You are flowing with a lot of creativity-ness. And all this energy is flowing out of you, right? The universe, you're trusting yourself, you're going within, all this pouring out of you, blessings and your creativity, creativeness. Yeah, all your creativeness is flowing out of you, right? And this person wants to, invest. Maybe someone really loves what you're doing and they want to invest in you, right? They want to invest in you. They want to be like your other half, yin and yang, right? They want to be, they're also attracted to you sexually. They want to give you their wand as well, right? And they want to be your knight. So, they have the Judgment card. So maybe this is, could be, so then that's what I was saying, like balancing out everything being balanced out. Because, so by you going within, trusting yourself, believing in yourself, you know, taking the opportunity that the universe has given to you, listening to your body, your heart, being a good person. That's my loud air. That everything's gonna work out in your favor. That's what the angels, the heavens, coming, and when it comes to judgment, things are gonna be working out in your favor. I just keep getting the word balance, so like aligned and balanced. Someone wants to, because you're so creative, but someone also wants to be there to help you along the way, to help you balance out your creativeness. They want to support you, take care of you. Maybe they see the things that you've been through, you've been going through. And so the universe has sent this person here because they judged you. You have been judged, but in a good way. Like, this person's seen you. You know, look at it. This person knows a lot. This person knows what's going on. Like, you know, it's like the honcho, like a boss, like a boss, right? They see potential in you, and they got their eyes glued onto you, stuck on you. They see you as a person. They want to help you out and be there for you. Yes, they want to rescue you. You finally get what you deserve. You deserve to be happy, you deserve love, you know, you deserve the good things. This person, they're going to spoil you, treat you like a princess, a baby doll, you know, because I see your pure energy. They love your energy. That's what I'm basically trying to say. Like, you just being creative and showing love, and the love that you show, you're going to get back. The love that you deserve, you're going to get back. It's going to be loving energy. And, alright, and so, with the wands here, whatever, remember I was saying, I mean, this person wants to be intimate with you as well. That sounds great for the announcement that I have for you guys. So if you stay till the end, thank you. And so the announcement that I have is I will be doing a giveaway. And here it is. One of the things that comes in this giveaway that I'm doing, it's a wand. That's a rose quartz wand. Yeah. But this is a Yanni. This is a Yanni egg set. It's a rose quartz Yanni egg set. And see, it's a rose quartz wand. And three different egg sizes. And then if you don't feel comfortable, I'm going to make a video about how to use these as well. And yeah, because actually right now while I'm doing you guys reading, I'm wearing a right now while I'm doing your reading. So that's crazy. Anyways, it's just like really resonating. Wow, maybe I'm not going to say that because one of my other signs might get upset. But I'm going to be truthful. Maybe. I don't know. But maybe one of my water sign people might end up winning this year. There's just so much resonating, but I don't know. It's just a lot resonating. Because, you know, this sits in your sacral area. And it has one. But anyways, so yeah. So how you enter to win your, and I did also, I'm going to stop interrupting my own self, but I also did talk to the company, which I got this from, and I asked them, was it certified? Because in my video that you'll see that I'm going to make about the Yanni egg set and stuff like that, you should have made sure that it's a certified Yanni egg. And I had asked the company, is it certified? Tell them yes it is, and they sent me a certificate. So if you win it, I'm gonna send you a certificate as well so that you know, so you feel safe.
Okay.
But so how you enter to get this, and I recommend that you be, unfortunately, if it's any kids watching this, I'm gonna have different kind of stuff coming up for you all. But I recommend that this is something for someone 18 years old and up. And yeah, I'm gonna have stuff for men as well, but I think that this is for women, you know. But you, if you're a male, you can still enter to get this. You could give it to a special woman, or you can just have it, it's rose quartz. You can just keep it, you can use it as decorations or something like that, you know. So yeah, how you enter to win this is you subscribe to my YouTube channel and then take a screenshot of that and direct message me on my Instagram. I'll put my Instagram in the comment section below and send me the screenshot in my direct message on Instagram, and then you also have to follow me on Instagram as well. So subscribe to my YouTube, follow my Instagram, and send me the direct message. It's a butterfly flying outside of my window, and I live way up in the sky in a high rise. Okay, that's so wonderful. How did I get up there? Sorry. Those three things. Send me the direct message of the screenshot that you subscribe to my YouTube. Subscribe to my YouTube and follow me on Instagram. And then I will be picking, I will randomly pick a winner, okay? But thank you so much. I hope that you enjoyed your reading. And I hope to see you again. Water signs, Pisces, Cancer, and Scorpio. This is your full moon in Pisces reading. See you.